When an injured baby raccoon was brought to Arkansas wildlife rehabilitation specialist Susan Curtis, the little mammal was in bad shape. A traumatic brain injury had left the young critter, dubbed Vittles, unable to balance or support herself on all fours. Curtis worked with animal wheelchair specialist Walkin Pets to help resolve Vittles' mobility issues. Although Vittles isn't expected to ever make a full recovery, due to early intervention and the help of her brand new wheelchair, there's hope, Walkin Pets said in a blog post. With the support of her raccoon wheelchair, she will begin to develop the muscles needed to stabilize her body and work to build up her core support. A video shows Vittles using the wheelchair to gingerly make her way around a room. Follow James Rogers on Twitter, James Rogers.